tough. She's tough. Requests anyone? Ever gonna get any health? Where'd the music go? Take that, vile wench. get over here! Oh, bullshit. Wow. I forgot how much I don't like this version. Passes. All right. Green dog. International rugby. That's the game I've waited to play all day. Mark made a big deal about this game. He bought it at a game shop about a couple years ago. It's supposed to have really good color. And it's interesting, it's in an old game series, and one of the games is actually on the PC Engine. It's going to be on the TurboGrafx Mini. It's like something Valkyrie, something or other. A jump attack. Okay, that's all I need. Wow, this goes slow. I don't think I've ever seen this game played. I remember Mark buying it, but that was about it. Really good color for a Genesis game. For some reason, I think this game might be on the Genesis Mini. That rat face. All right. Ha! Ah. This is literally my first time playing this game ever. Ah, and I can't swim. All right. This piece of shit camera. This Elgato cam link thing really fucking sucks. Man. Ugh. Try something else. Mega Man. New 3D golf simulation? Oh, is this? The one from T&E Soft?
Wailea Country Club.
Ooh, let's look at all the storage they wasted to do that. Yeah, T&E Soft, alright. So this is on the SNES also. Oh, it's all in Moon language. Ooh, aye. Oh, yeah, ooh. I mean, this never ran that well on the SNES, but yeah, this is bad. I can see why they never brought this up in the US. Oh. Blast processing, folks. Blast processing. Wow. This is awful. See, they could have benefited from the SVP chip, and you could have gotten a golf game for $100. Alright, stop this madness. Let's see how one round, or one hole plays at least. See the green. Oh, man. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Wow, this is terrible. Honestly, I never knew they brought this out on the Genesis / Mega Drive. Yeah, stop speaking your own language to me. Let me skip this shit. Does it say how much I have left? Slow even for a golf game. Oh, so I must have 255 yards left? Okay. How can we make golf slower? I know what we'll do. Okay, 69 yards, 10 mile an hour winds. I'll probably be hitting a sand wedge, I would assume. There we go. 60, so 70 yards I can do. Look at the wind take it. Wow, this is... Now we're gonna see a grid. Ooh, all right. A little bit to the right, a little bit up. All right. Okay, 16 feet to go. Ooh, in the cup. Not bad. Wow, this game, it's gotta take 3 hours just to get through one round. This is slow. Are you making noise down there? Huh? Yeah. Alright, let's find a different game. Looks. I just need a palate cleanser after that.
EA Sports.
It's in the game.
It's in the game. Oh my god, this camera. I don't even want a camera. Everybody else says they have a camera. Okay, I'll just sawgrass. Say pro and pick a pro. Oh, there we go. Faxa. Ozzy Staley. Ooh, the Walrus. I'm playing as the Walrus. I'm only gonna play like one hole. I need a palate cleanser after that last one. Oof. Come on, load up. Okay. Is there any wind? All right, looks like it's nothing. I think it is fucked up. Yep. Do I have to hold the button? Sand wedge. It's not doing it either. Okay. Yeah, it's not registering my swing. All right, fuck this game. Ugh. This game's really good. Yay. Oh my god. What the hell? Why didn't that load? Oh, hit the wrong button. Derp. So the original Rolling Thunder arcade game, I loved. Loved it. I'm sure I've played this before, but it's been a long time. I'll play the dude. Someone got a new harness today and she's not happy about it. All right, where are the buttons? Let's jump. So you can't shoot while you're jumping. that. You guys got any requests? Let me know. I'll play it probably. The one thing about this over the arcade game, the original was so, one of the reasons it was so cool was the animation, like the frames of animation. And this doesn't really seem to have. Like, the enemy movements are always so smooth, and this one just doesn't really reflect that. Was that Roger Clemens baseball? I don't think I've ever tried it on the Genesis. Flying Edge. Oh boy, this doesn't look good. This looks like a Master System game. Ooh. The Milwaukee Marshals? What? Oh, the Kansas City Kings. Wow. Well, go with the guy with the best ERA, I guess. Sure. Ooh. This looks like a Commodore 64 game. Whoa. Where am I throwing? So, oh, the controls are reversed. Okay. This is a dev team trying to do too much for a very simple game. Wow. Oh, they're all reversed? So that's... okay. These walk-ups, unnecessary. This camera, Elgato, bring some real frickin' drivers out. God damn it. See, like, there you would think you'd want to push left toward first, and no, it's how it is on the controller. How did the pitcher not get that ball? It was right to him. Ugh. Home run, a grand slam. This game sucks. I want to hit though. Instant replay. I was out in a hurry. This game's on the SNES too, but I probably played it once. See, they don't give you enough time to field. No, god damn it. See, how the fuck? How did the second baseman not get that? How did the pitcher not get that? It went right by him. Wow. 7 runs in the first inning. This game just isn't very good. Dive! Ugh. Mercy rule's gonna kick in here. 9 runs in the first inning. This is awesome. Wow. I can't. They, if it's in the strike zone, they're swinging and hitting it. Oh! Face it. I can quit. I wonder if you can turn walk-ups off. Probably not. Oh, shit. Well, I will say hitting's real easy. Seal? Get out! Grand Salami. If they can do it, I can do it too. I like the visual style of this game, but ugh. I just don't like the way it plays. The fielding is shit. I mean, it's a cool idea, but you don't get enough time to react. Pop up, yep. God. This is gonna be a rout. I'm gonna stop. Yeah, go through the whole walk up, sure. Can I just. Alright, there we go. Oh. How is... I heard actually Samurai Showdown on this is better than on the SNES. I doubt if the visuals are as good, but... Sprites probably work better. Leave it at that, though. Well, the funny thing is, this is coming from a controller that's a 4-button controller, so... But I can leave it on 6. Harumaru! There's people out there on their bikes, and you're not there biting their ankle. Sprites aren't bad on this. I just gotta learn where all the buttons are. Okay. There it is. Foxy. No. That's enough.
Yeah.
I think the Genesis version of this actually kind of sucks. If I remember correctly.
Well, sounds like...
Wow. You know, I don't know how to play this game. Wow. Yeah, I know that the SNES version looks a lot nicer than this. I think it plays better, too. This is kind of a mess. That Genesis sound. Ugh. Rastaman. Well, I know somebody requested Streets of Rage 2, so I'm always ready to play that game. It's my favorite Genesis game ever. I was actually playing the first one earlier today. Sorry guys, I gotta post to Facebook quick. Powered max, or did I do just wimpy little axle like you?
Thank you.
Amazing transparencies on the Genesis. This chick cheats. God damn it. Unfortunately, the Mega SG makes those fake transparencies look even worse. Because the output's so good. Fuck! Really? What's up, sweetie? What's up? Huh? I didn't even know you were sitting there. Hang on. I gotta pause the game for a second here, folks. Give the doggy a treat. I think this is the last one. This is the last one. Here. You alright? Getting used to your new harness, huh? We'll leave it on for a while so you get used to it. Clone. What's up? I don't have anything else. You were just out. I took you out, but just before I started playing. You just want attention, don't you? You hate it when I'm up in the office. Yeah. I know. Got to start saying Hail Ginger. Yeah. Yeah. I know. We'll go downstairs in a little while. We gotta eat dinner still. But it's the Genesis's birthday, and you know that's the time for me to celebrate. Yeah. Yeah. You're all right. You never want loving during the day until I start playing the game and streaming it and stuff. Then you care. Yeah. Yeah, going to the desk. All right. Going to be oh the Genesis Mini? I would think it is. I mean, it's M2 doing the conversions and the emulation and everything, and the reviews are coming out today and they seem very, very positive. This game's on the Mini. I'm running the Analog Mega SG, But I think the Genesis Mini is going to be really good. I ordered the Japanese one because they also made a mock 32X and a mock Mega CD. So it's the big tower. And I really wanted it because I just think it'll look cool on the shelf. And also, the Japanese one comes with a six-button controller. But I can't use a controller anyway. So unless I can find a way to get a joystick working on the Genesis Mini, I won't even ever play it. But yeah, I mean, I think it's worth it if you like Genesis games for sure. Sega really—they surprised a lot of people by having M2 handle it instead of fucking Hack Games, because Hack Games does shit work. And quite frankly, it was rather insulting to Genesis fans that Sega kept letting Hack Games put out those abortions. But I really do. I think that Genesis Mini is going to be really good. Everything I've seen today, I saw GameSack and My Life in Gaming talk about it. And in terms of audiovisual, how close the games are to the originals, the sound emulation, etc., it sounds like it's really good. It's not perfect. For some reason, nobody can emulate the sound on this system perfectly. Which I don't get because the sound chip's not that great. Dave from GameSack was saying that the audio was missing some bass, but that's the only thing that's not bad. I hate this boss. This is the worst part of Streets of Rage 2, is this boss. It's bullshit. But I really do honestly think the Genesis Mini is going to be one of the better ones. Sega really put some thought into it, unlike Sony with the PlayStation Mini or PlayStation Classic. I mean, M2 are the ones to have work on it. They're masters. But I thought it'd be cool, 30th birthday of the Genesis release, to stream some games today. I'm not the biggest Genesis fan in the world, but this is my favorite Genesis game. It's on the Mini. Which I like that they put this instead of the first Streets of Rage on. If they're gonna only put one of the series, I think this is the one to put. Although I think 3 might be on there too. Three's a weird game. It plays well and everything, but the music, which the first two games were, had such great music. Streets of Rage 3, Yuzo Koshiro did like this weird experimental thing with the music, and it's just, I mean, I can play it after this. It's effing weird. I'm not a big fan of it. But yeah, if you like the Genesis, I thoroughly believe that the Genesis one is gonna be worth having. I really do. I've actually been waiting for Sega to screw up somehow. Hey! Normally I would play these games off my Mr. FPGA, but I honestly think the Mega SG does a noticeably better job. Mr. So. this game, even when the fans were confined, this game seems to chug a little bit on the mystery every time. It's weird. And this game honestly feels like it's chugging anyway. Even if it's an Unreal Genesis hardware. It seems laggy. But I love the output that the Mega SG gives you. The one I'm personally really interested to see is the TurboGrafx Mini. I don't know who's doing the conversions for the forum, but I think Konami's on the right track with it so far, which is very surprising. Working on a recording video footage of all the games that are on the TurboGrafx Mini so that I can put a video out and compare them, maybe. I don't know if I'm gonna do a preview or just do a full comparison. What's funny about all this is I had heard that there were new firmwares for the analog devices for Super NT and for the Mega SG. So I went and upgraded them today, and they added a lot of functionality to the Super NT. And I didn't realize that they did a new one for this console too, so I grabbed that. And then I noticed that it was the 30th birthday of the Genesis. They don't follow the ninja code. If someone's being attacked, then you all stand around and wait. Don't just all go at him at once. What the fuck was that? I hate this part of the level. The little mini boss that they exist is the fucking things that live in a 3D space. It doesn't work. Sprites can't scale, they shouldn't be doing that bullshit 3D movement. We'll be right back. Thank you. beat 'em up, so there's gotta be an elevator scene. There's two in this game. What the fuck? Did I finally make it to the bottom? Am I in China now? Right before I get the health. Camera froze once again. Way to go, Elgato. You know what? The Elgato Cam Link is really cool if it works. And it tends to freeze up all the time, not only in OBS, but also in Elgato software. So, I don't know what to tell you. mode. I love how he catches you right in the middle of your spell. That is fucking horseshit. Got away with putting this character in the game, he'd be shot. Oh, Mana continues?
First place.
A lot of supers on here, but like the SNES, but this isn't the SNES, obviously. So small all of a sudden. Okay. Oh my god. The sound on this version is so bad. Wow. Getting my ass kicked. Can I fucking hit him? Holy shit! Wow, computer seems to have a... What the fuck? Alright, well, I'm done playing that. Fuck that game. I'm better than that. I'm not great at it, but I'm better than that. Are you whining? Huh? Are you whining? You just want to go outside and bark at everyone. Yeah. Yeah. You're okay. You're all right. Oh, the audio. Ginger, what are you whining at? Huh? What are you whining for? You never want attention. If we're sitting downstairs, you don't give a shit. But as soon as I get on and start streaming a game, you want attention. Yeah. You're so passive-aggressive. You know that? Yeah. You got treats downstairs. I just went and bought you some good treats. So if you wait. Yeah. You're alright. You're okay. I won't be up here too much longer. Let's do the comic. You're alright. What are you doing? You got a cheeseburger for lunch today. You got new treats that you've never had before. You're doing pretty good today. Yeah. You just gotta get used to that new harness. Okay. This is a better game than I ever gave it credit for until I started playing it recently. Because for some reason I didn't test this one. I tested the SNES one. That wasn't fine. But I didn't test this one. My Turtles in Time was all localization testing, but they got it to me too late. And I caught something, but not in time. So the problem is still in the game.
Thank you.
Damn it. Damn you, turtles! Pirate ship. No. Yeah, this is a pretty cool game. What? I have the CD version of this, which I couldn't play for like 6 months because I forgot that the Sega CD was region locked. So when I got the Mega CD, one of the cool things is the jailbreak firmware that I'm using allows you to run different BIOS files. On my U.S. system, I can run the Japanese firmware and it'll work. Oh, wait, I'm not playing yet. And the CD version's really good. It's kind of tough to get used to hitting. I just find it hilarious that they didn't, Americanize this and bring it out over here, because Tommy Lasorda baseball sucks. And this is much better playing and looking and winning baseball game. I just don't understand why they would do this or World Series baseball, because, I don't know, the World Series baseball games were alright, but I think this is better. Except they can't hit the fucking ball. Ground outs. Bully for me. I hate about 8 and 16 bit baseball games. If you have a player in the way, like the pitcher, he'll just automatically cut it off when you don't want him to. Oh, you did. Oh, that's crushed. That'll probably be the only run I get. Ugh. The problem is I don't know what the controls are to like send a banner and stuff like that, or send a runner. Like give you a little stamina meter for the pitcher. Really? I don't know why I'm not hitting the ball. It seems like there's this little sweet spot on the bat that works. What are you whining for? That would have been a nice little dunker. Damn it.
Whoa.
shit. A meat. Oh, I got there. Ran out of mag, like, what the fuck? I gotta run! Why no one wants to sponsor my streams. I mean, I get all of one viewer. Oh, that was close. Harness annoying you? Well, that's crushed.
Home run.
Nice. I'm in the sixth inning. Three more innings. I'm gonna get used to that harness so I can take you for a bath on Thursday and be able to control you without choking you with your dumb collar. Stop whining. They got three innings.
Whoa.
What?
Total. Out. Change it. Out.
Right to him. It's funny because I never thought I'd find like a good baseball game on the Genesis, and it took finding something from Japan that is actually fun to play. Because I've got the RBI games for both the Genesis and the 32X. They're kind of shit. And I was never that big of a. I mean, I'm alright with World Series baseball, but. Never really did a lot for me. The problem is Ken Griffey on the SNES, the first one, is just, it's so damn good. Oh, there we go. And that, I mean, that was the comparison, that was the bar that you compared everything to, was Ken Griffey on the SNES. Turbo graphics, I mean, World Class Baseball I love to death, but it was a launch game. And they never brought another baseball game out in the U.S. You had to get it from Japan, Power League 4 or 5. And They're good, but you know, they have all the stuff in the U.S. on it. Now they got the ringer in. Ah! But the Genesis... World Series was good, but I don't go and play all the time. I keep forgetting it even exists, honestly. The one on the Saturn's really good. The first World Series baseball on the Saturn is awesome. As is the one on the Dreamcast. The second one on the Dreamcast. The first one's terrible. It was rushed. And you couldn't control your fielders at all. It was all automatic. All defense was automatic with the front computer. It was so weird. I remember getting that game and calling Rock up. I'm like, I don't know what's going on. It seems like you can't control your fielders. It was so weird. Oh my god. I'm looking through all the options. I'm on the phone and he's like, well, try this. I'm like, no, that doesn't work either. There's no option to change. So you can control the fielders. I couldn't believe it. It's time to change pitchers. The eighth inning. Oh, I thought I had two outs already. Shit. Tied it up, and they're gonna get ahead of me now. Shit! I know. I'm in the eighth inning, baby. Give me a second. I'm in the eighth inning. I gotta adjust that harness too, because I want to get it tighter so you don't slip it. Yeah. Don't get caught! Just give me a minute. You're getting edgy. You're getting antsy. Oh, what a hit! Hey, you're getting antsy. Ninth inning. Ah, advance the runner. Jesus Christ. Ooh, got through, got another run. Nice. Ginger, I won. I won. That means you're going to get a good treat tonight. Yeah. One of those new ones I bought. That's pretty cool. 9 strikeouts. Wow. All right, well, since nobody's watching, nobody gives a shit, I'm going to bolt for now. Talk to y'all later.